Hello and welcome back to Maypole Farm today. Bit of a miserable old day. Good job we got the spraying all done yesterday. We are going to take our milk over to sell it first of all, then we're going to get rid of some of the silage. Also need to fill this tractor up while we think about it. Don't want to leave it too long. Miserable old day, but it is the 5th day of October and no land work to be done at the minute, so not too bad a problem for us. And in fact the rain will help the crops to grow, I think, so I think the rain's doing more good than we are. Up here to the supermarket. Supermarket will buy our milk off us each day. And that gives us 1,100. That's good, we've now got 54,352. And we have got the, sorry mate, didn't see you coming round there like a bat out of hell. Go on, don't just park there in front of us. This taken back round the back. Get this parked in the right place again. May find this four-wheel trailer's in our way. No, it didn't. That's fine. Feeling that it may have got in our way a bit to get back to. We are drifting across the way we didn't want to drift. Yeah, get us just about where we want to be, I think. That will do that. That's in place to find the Anderson now. Get it loaded up with silage. Silage bales loaded up. Up a little bit further. We need to get ourselves lined in here, which will hopefully allow us to get all of these bales loaded up okay. Nicely, this. Loading up nicely. Once we get it loaded, we will check where we can get the best price for the silage. One bale there further back, what's not. Loading up. But we can get that at a later date if we need to. That silage bale back. Got us turned around. We will also then check see where we can get rid of this silage. Silage, what can we get for silage? Only one place. Raging Reapers Farmers Market, £319 per 1,000 litres. I think I know where it is, but we'll tag it anyway. See how much money we can make from this surplus silage. I think Reapers Farmers Market's over near the cattle market, I think. Rain's disappeared, so nice bit of sunshine now will warm the soil again after that rain and give the crops a bit of a boost. That looks like we've got a crash on the junction. Two cars there collided. Yeah, Reapers is over where we thought it was. Turn left down the road here. Turn right down the road here, sorry. Can't tell my right from my left now. This is going to bring in a good bit of money, I think. I think we should get close on £1,000 a bale. Struggling up the hill a little. Down to Reapers. I think he panicked in his car a little there. Let's just see where this is. Is it in? It is further down. Thought it was further down, but thought I'd just double check before we went into there. that should now unload the bales direct into the sell point. That was 27, about 30 grand. That was more than I expected. Happy with that. Very happy with that indeed. And get another load brought over, and it will mean that we shall have enough money. I wonder if there's anything in the sales that we need. Combine, no. That, no. Cultivator, no. And the row guard, no. Nothing there that we need. Have a look in. $170,500 for one of them. We'll go up to 240 horsepower, which would be an ideal tractor. A little bit on the expensive side for us at the minute. Although we have got crops to sell, so we may be able to get one further down the line, but yeah, for now we've got to manage with tractors we've got. Do want to have the John Deere in the yard to run the feed mixer, the straw blower, and stuff like that. Probably even the milk tank. Feed we've got down here to go, but we shall see what food they've got, see how much they've used. We've got 5 or 6 months before we can make any more. If we go down to just A, it doesn't really matter too much, I don't think. any of these bales we can sell. Want to get a full load if we can. Get these two loads taken down. Sell the 21 bales this time. Leaves us with 4 silage bales of our own to keep. Should last us, if not all the way to the next harvest, biggest part of the way to it, I think. Get this load of silage sold, and that is where we will leave you for today. Got £5,000 to pay next month off our loan, so that is going to be a big chunk. Well, not a big chunk, but by the time we get round to where we can earn money again after this lot's gone, it will be a big chunk of our money gone between now and next harvest. Quickly down here. Tomorrow we will be back with season 2 of Compton Farm. where we will be wrapping silage bales and stacking them and loading our hay and straw bales up that we need, getting them in the shed. See if it will pull up here in a second. Go down to first to get it. Up the rest of the hill. There we have it. Now we're motoring again. It is nice to have one of these 5150s in. Did drive one back when they first came out. Nice tractors to drive, really are. So, yeah, pleased that we've got one on the farm to work along with it. We will get in here, get this second load. Not a full load this time, but we've left ourselves enough silage for what we're going to need, I think. That will tip it into the... See, the trailer tyres are a bit squidged. Again, good income on the farm, up to 107,445. So we will get ourselves back to the yard. It is where we're going to leave you for today. Hope you enjoyed today's episode selling silage. Please give us a like, give us a share, drop us a comment if you're new to the channel and you'd like to see more of the work we do here. Please subscribe to the channel. If you give that bell a ring, it will tell you when our content is available. Until you join us next time, thank you very much for watching. Enjoy the rest of your day. Goodbye for now.